Northlander test train, November 2021. Some people on board.